Marcel Proust and Reynaldo Hahn. Formed a romantic couple that combined the brightest minds and passionate hearts of two great artists. The relationship, set against early 20th century Paris, reflected the depth of In Search of Lost Time. Through witty letters and shared artistic passion, their love navigated the complexities of modernity, leaving a legacy intertwined with memory, art, and affection.